Where am I? I'm sorry, but that's on a need-to-know basis only. What you're about to do, and what you're about to hear, is highly classified information. Who are you? Names are for tombstones. What you are about to hear will shock you. It will shatter everything that you've ever known or thought was true. Sergeant, may I ask you something? Have you been having any strange dreams recently?
Thank you.
being chased by aliens in the dungeon. Aliens want to take over your planet, and you are alone, trying to protect it. In this world, you are a highly ranked officer in the U.S. military. Trying to protect this world, it is your fate and destiny that you are the one. When the time comes and the two dimensions collide, you will be the one to restore order and peace. The aliens in the dungeon do not want peace. They want this new world, this new dimension, for themselves. This is a highly classified mission. Should you choose to accept it, this is Operation Dungeon. Left for me to ask you. Are you willing to commit to this program?
Yeah. Hey. Your drink.
No.
I was looking for the same place, but it doesn't exist.
But I've got a map.
Maps aren't with this wall!
Sit down. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. We're gonna hunt.
You can't run from them. You gotta kill them. This is war.
We're gonna kill every last fucking one.
Backyard, my little daughter,
my wife, and they fucking came for us. Slaughtered her and my wife. Everyone I know is dead. These fucking aliens, Nephilim, whatever the fuck it is. Fucked. Killing every last fucking one of them. Where were you when the skies went black?
A couple of miles, not that way. We had a farm, and the animals started going missing when the sky went dark, and
but then my parents were gone.
So I decided to have to leave. Then I came across this guy. I was being chased. This guy saved me just like he saved you before. And we have to do what he says. We have to do what he says.
The fate of this universe. relies on you. For the reason that you have lives in the dungeon and on this world. One of the very few who can travel between them. For that reason, you have been chosen for Operation Dungeon. An elite killing alien squad that will protect this world from war. When they come from the dungeon to try to take this place over.
Yes, sir. I will commit to this program.